Let me introduce you to Bonnie and Clyde. The Von Zedlitz building, the lifts that everyone loves to hate. I'm not sure that Clyde is working at the moment. Clyde breaks down quite a lot. Yep, we've got Bonnie. It's a shame because Clyde is the one that's got the beep on the floor indicator. This one doesn't. It's this side for the buttons. We'll help tonight. Welcome to the English department. Here, do you want to see the Bonnie and Clyde labels? They're on 8. Or Angelina might be in the office. Never mind who she is. At 4 o'clock, she's not gone home. Ah, no, the office is closed. That's good. So have a look at this. Oh, yeah. So these are the Bonnie and Clyde labels. And each one has got a limerick. Johnny put those up, but Johnny doesn't work here anymore. I have to come up here for my English tutorials. Sounds like the lift is bloody gone and all. You can wait an eternity for these bloody lifts. I think Clyde's broken. I think I should have held it, really,
Clyde,
shouldn't I?
Clyde, Clyde, Clyde.
Yeah, these lifts need a new controller. Still, shouldn't be too busy today.
Fall break.
Yeah, you can tell Clyde's not working. Yeah. Because Clyde has got a beeping floor indicator, you can always hear it.
Go back to
We'll go to 0. Yeah. Because Clyde is the beeping indicator, you can always hear it coming, and I can't hear it, so it must be broken again. Couple of numbers are burned out. Okay, do you want to go back to 3? It's the languages department. So everything's original apart from the buttons. So these are from the 70s, so these would have been either Lexan or pre-Lexan, I'm not too sure. They kind of use that floor indicator design in both Lexan and pre-Lexan in the late 60s and early 70s, so